Then the last thing we need to check before we start the actual broadcast or the actual dry run is we need to check that the levels look and sound good in this room. We'll have speakers set up that you'll hear it. So if it sounds crummy, then there's a problem. And if it looks crummy, there's a problem. Okay?